today we're looking at an ambulance that has no rear AC, and this is the main control panel for the ambulance for the rear body, which separates the body to the front of the truck. And at this point, we can test the load side of the rear AC, and if we can get the blower to work at this junction, then we know basically we have a control side issue. So let's just go ahead and give it a shot. So basically the blower is working, so we know the load side of the circuit is good, and we need to focus our efforts on the control side of the circuit. Thank you.